What's going on, everybody? Well, with every new device in market these days, we are getting improved charging speeds. Some devices even have as high as 120 watt charging, but that's not something we'll go on today. Let's have a look at OnePlus. Well, they are not using any crazy charging technologies, but I still remember back in the day when the 20 watt dash charging on OnePlus 6 was considered to be a benchmark. 2 years down the line and we are still on 30 watt charging, even with the top of the line OnePlus 8 Pro. And it isn't necessarily bad, because other standards just slow down after topping up quickly. So that's one thing to keep in mind. So here on one side, I have a OnePlus 6 from 2018 with its 20 watt dash charger that has aged so well and without any issues. Trust me, I've seen many fast chargers from other budget focused brands and the quality of cable with them is not up to the mark like this one. And on the right, we have a OnePlus Nord with its 30 watt warp charger. But OnePlus Nord has a 4100mAh battery as compared to 3301 on OnePlus 6. And with a bigger battery comes more charging time, does it? Let's find out. And if you wish to see more videos like this in future, don't forget to click on that subscribe button and press the bell icon next to it. Let's begin this comparison. So as you can see, the batteries of both of these devices are at zero mark now, and I'll be checking them after intervals of 15 minutes. So let's plug them in. So it's been almost 15 minutes now, and the OnePlus 6 has charged almost 35%, which is really fast. But has OnePlus Nord caught up to the competition with that bigger battery? Well, yes it has. So it has also charged 33% in 15 minutes, which is really impressive. So let's wait for 15 more minutes and then check the device. And after 30 minutes of starting this test, our first contestant, OnePlus 6, is almost at 65%. That means around 2100mAh battery has been charged in almost 30 minutes. And the OnePlus Nord is at 62%. So around 2500mAh, which is also good. Let's jump even further and check these devices after 15 more minutes. One thing to note is that the OnePlus 6 will start to charge slowly now, and the speed will decrease even more as it reaches toward 100%. So fast forwarding to 45 minutes, and now the OnePlus 6 is around 89%, whereas the OnePlus Nord is almost at 88%. And I think OnePlus Nord will charge faster till the end and win this competition. What do you guys think? So after 57 minutes, the OnePlus 6 is charging slower now and is at almost 97%. So it is going to take some more time to reach 100%, which is a bummer. And our dear OnePlus Nord is at 100%. So it has charged up completely, and that is a big deal. And it took less than an hour to charge that 4100mAh battery. So that seems quite good, as it is consistent till the end. Whereas the dash charge will take some more time. And finally, it took 1 hour and 2 minutes to charge completely. So warp charge is quite faster than dash charge and consistent till 100%. And I think it is really impressive, as it makes dash charge feel outdated, as even budget phones these days have 30 watt charging. But this is still not a big reason to upgrade from this device, and I think you can hold on to your OnePlus 6 for a while. Anyways, so this was an in-depth comparison of dash versus warp charge. And now you finally know how much difference it will make if you upgrade to a latest OnePlus device. So do like this video if it helps you out and subscribe to stay notified. And I'll see you guys in the next one.